Mr. Centipede here. Today we're going to be playing some Bridge Constructor. I will only be doing this for these couple of rounds because I only got the demo one, but it's okay. I finished all these, but I totally forgot what to do, which is kind of annoying. But let's get straight into it. So this is my first video. My brother has a YouTube channel. Go check him out. I'll leave him in the link in the description. He's SnakeTube. And I kind of got the idea of getting Mr. Centipede from Mr. Crayfish, actually. So let's just delete all this and we'll restart. I don't get why you make bridges out of wood, like the road out of wood. It's kind of stupid because it won't really be able to hold anything, will it? But other than that, I mean, I guess I'm done. Let's just try that. Truck. Let's go truck. Truck. Yay, it's working. Okay. So, bam, bam. Yay, we got a bonus because of the truck. So next, I totally forget what we're doing. So now it's kind of just giving me the outlines, which is kind of annoying. I want to do it without the outlines. This game is kind of fun. I mean, my brother, SnakeTube, he doesn't think it's too fun, but I'm okay with putting it on YouTube. So let's just try it out with the trucks and see how it goes. I mean, the thing about YouTube is it's supposed to be entertaining, and it is. So the creators of YouTube definitely did not fail. Wait, I wanna try something. Can I? Oh, it's over my budget. Crap. Well, we have to watch it again, don't we? Let's watch it from very close. So he's coming across. Let's check how much time I have. Okay, so I have 2 minutes left, or 1 minute left. So in about 30 seconds we'll wrap it up, but I got through 3 rounds. I need to redo this. So I guess we'll leave off here for the next video. If you want to see more Bridge Constructor, leave it down in the comments section below. I would really be happy if you subscribed and maybe even hit that bell down there to help me out with my YouTube channel. Thanks. Goodbye.